That was dumb. One mage come out alone. Away from everybody else. Right into the group of us. Stuff and things and stuff.
And I have been playing a game of cat and mouse since I stole their nether scroll back in Weilun. Only each of us is cat and mouse.
Hello, ladder.
If I can dodge their
hello, ladder.
A bit longer, I may
ladder would be
something.
Good. Leave it. Harley, leave it. Lay down. Come here and lay down. Harley, come. Come here, lay down. I don't care if the cat's behind my head. You relax and ignore him.
Gnolls stand guard over a magic barrier. More magic barriers. These caves must be where the Netherlands staged their surprise attack. Defeated a rather brutish agent of the Netherlands. I have his staff and some papers. The staff is dangerous. I will trust it to my friend Halsane for safekeeping. And with a sinewy hill giant guards yet another magic portal.
A lot of times these quests like this have traps in the obvious route you have to go around, so that's why I'm making sure to follow everybody. Presuming they know more than I do about where this stuff is. Especially being the credit of stuff. It does seem like a pretty vague hit points. But not too many, because he's already getting near. If everybody has sense weakness, that's hang on him, then that explains why we're getting through him pretty quick. Another deed completed. Hill giant hunter this time.
At last,
which is
I've made
good.
Some headway with these damned papers. They were magically concealed, of course. They revealed.
I've really done these quests, so my hunters should be popping if they're... So the last one I need. I really like the monster manuals, they're fun.
It was only in the last 10 days that I at last set foot in the Stormhorns. These lands seem thick with Netherese assassins, and I fear my presence has not gone entirely unnoticed. Still, I am here, not a moment too soon.
Which way are we going?
A voice echoes from beyond the cave. Be gone, you cursed Netherese! I will have no more of you! I warn you, the voice continues, I will not have this grove profaned! The voice grows nearer.
Netherese.
You aren't the Netherese. No matter. You have profaned
somebody
my
got
sanctuary. Now you must pay the price.
And got out just time for the outbearers. There's a bag of hit points, 64k. Making quick work of him though.
He sought to defend.
Check XP here in a second. Yeah. 70k right now. One more journal. Another optional. Shrine. That'll be good. Yep. Dog. Hey. Dog, you can wait. Good boy.
Magic orbs destroyed. Shai's shield goes down. Taking a breath, Shai deftly casts a spell, restoring both her
shield. So we keep doing this over and over again. That's not annoying at all. Got a little too close that time. Lay down and wait. Lay down and wait. Don't want you messing up my house. In theory, if I stay up here.
Taking a breath.
Yeah.
Shai deftly casts a spell, restoring both her shield and
her. Whoa! Holy crap. That hurt. That was a very close to death thing. Why am I getting hit so freaking hard? Oh, fucking... Sorry, language. Shatter Kai bull crap. Okay, so I won't be doing that again.
Enough of this, the wizard says. Birundion, come to my aid.
I'll take that.
And Scar took him up, up to the peak.
Okay. those are tasty, but I have these other boots already. I'm going to try to take a quick break and walk the dog here shortly. If I understand what's happening, I'm going to be dead anyway. They're going to do something to get me going. Ooh, just spies in the house that I wouldn't mind joining. But we're doing this, so... So I'm supposed to kill myself here? Is that the plan? Alright. Okay. Thought I had something bigger, but I guess not. Hey, wait, what are you doing? Wait. I found some. I'm not sure if our bike will make it. And leashed. I'm practically naked. I have everything off, so. Do we still have another couple minutes before you need me back? I was gonna walk the dog real quick. Alright, so I'll be AFK just slightly, and I'll be back. Talk to the stone. North Hick Harbor camp discovered. Alright, that was a quick dog walk. Came back to a res. Thank you, dog. Leave it. Mouse cord gets caught sometimes. Oh, what fun. What fun we are going to have here. So try not to shrine too much. Got it. I should probably go ahead and stone skin myself. Interesting.
It is strangely quiet in the Central Army camp. It looks like you'll have to announce your presence. A massive gate separates the Greater Central Camp from the Elite Commander's Quarters. The sound of the gong echoes against the mountainside. An irritable Netherese strategist appears atop the fortifications.
It's like a larger double assault, really. Reminds me a little more of a double assault, but you can control the waves with the bell, which is nice. Makes a difference. I would like something in double assault like that, where you could push a button or something and let the next wave come in. Them over this way so they're not so into that camp where they're Evidently our mines and traps and stuff. You guys, this way too. Meteor rock is very much in here, if anything.
Those gnolls were the weakest of my horde,
the strategist admits.
If Drayton
floats. There's a mini boss in each cliff too? Interesting. But it seems like the general comes out first. Usually you'd expect the general to come out last. Like Devil Assault does. See that person's doing the traps for extra XP and such.
A great gate bars entry into a mountain
in there. How's that? Somebody peppering ice balls from above?
I thought you might need to catch your breath.
Giants this time. Fun.
The nose camp is empty.
Getting tired of hitting my eyes. Its job, or at least assist some kills. And else we got? Stupid ice thing. Is that all ice catapult, or is that somebody casting something? Battle, but not overwhelming. I like it.
Thank you, drinks and curses. Do you have any idea how unwise it is to anger a wizard of Netherhell? Well, you are about to have your answer. By all the horrors of night!
He wasn't kidding. Freaking hell, I got hit a lot. Freaking Shatterkai. That dude is hitting me for way too much damage. Trying to stay alive long enough to contribute DPS. Alright, I think I got it. Blue prismatic cloak. Still got some new to me gear. Leave it. Leave it. Cat, you didn't need to do that. I don't need to claw my couch. Frost, winter, cold mobs. The fact that I am doing fire damage. As far as I'm casting frost spells, however, I'm not doing that good against them. That's an easy way to get a lot of earth elementals for a monster manual thing. I presume that's what they count as. Maybe not. I count those size. Bye, wolfies. Did it do? Well, now we're in several fights at once, so we want to go back down that way. I'm close enough. I'll be good. I am level 4. Wow. I will have got an entire Epic Destiny in a day if this keeps up at this pace. I'll have to look back at the start of the stream and see what I started on this morning. It wasn't much, I don't think. But I was at 0 yesterday, I believe, on Magister, so quite a bit of progress in a day. Oh, lots of orchard now, stuff going on, looks like. The glacier.
Somewhere within this ice, Orophon has arranged to meet the frost giant contact. Torchlight glimmers on fresh-cut ice and cold new timber. These excavations were made very recently. Excavations in this glacier is massive, but to what end? As the path winds deeper into the glacier, the excavation work seems older and somewhat worn. Beyond the drawbridge, fresh air drifts down to a wide. The monstrous army has made a base of operations here.
Yeah, I'm not coming much. I'm kind of paying attention to what's going on. This is a new quest to me, and trying to concentrate on keeping up with the group and not dying. Those being the two main things you should do when you're questing.
Elegantly carved, as if by entirely different hands than those below.
I've seen speedruns of this and such, but I haven't actually played it, so. Most people have to experience it myself. To really get understand what's going on. Keep feather falling all the time. I notice a lot of people do. So I have a ring of feathers that I swap in when I need it. Just like I have a cove ring if I need water breathing. I don't keep them on all the time though.
At the far end of the wide fissure, slams shut. A robed figure eyes you soundly from a ledge above you.
There we go.
First, the damned fruit giant. Now, I am on a skate road by the 12 places.
Yeah, this is really bright and bothers my eyes a lot. Anything with ice like that, even though I've turned bloom off, which was ridiculous, by the way, how bright it gets in bloom, that's pretty bright and bothers my eyes. I'm pretty light sensitive. And prismatic does not help. Oh, man. I'm fighting blind myself because I can't see anything. It's way too bright. Oh, I'm getting hit. I should probably heal him. Ouch, that's bright. It's very uncomfortable to play like that.
Why are these
it being that bright.
So I suppose you want to get through that gate over there. Then I fear,
like I said, I don't wear Featherfall all the time, so that was kind of a surprise. Not too much damage, though.
There are almost no signs of the Netherese or their monstrous horde. A massive orb.
This is something I miss that I haven't done recently, is have, you know, just join a random pug group and then have people guide me through a quest I don't know. Just hasn't happened a lot recently.
And how against the Netherese? My enemy's enemy is not my friend. Rungnir rumbles. But perhaps my ally for a time. The dark stone of the mountain juts out of the ice where the glacier and mountain meet. You've reached the very roots of the mountain.
Up my volume a bit to hopefully hear voices a little better. Holy crap, look at that damage from me. I don't usually have that good of rolls all in a row. That was nice.
From beyond this gate. You have rotten luck at dice, Marlock.
One trapping left.
You have recovered enough of running the battle.
I like the idea of the brace. That sounds like an interesting thing to wear. We're going this way. Either way for me, I don't care on this.
Ah, good, Rungnir says. Now I may arm for
I don't need to shrine.
Come this way. The wizard.
So I'm not going to. How are we doing on this quest? Pretty good.
Says the frost giant.
Breaking the ice epic hard is what we're doing right now. We're on Thalanus. This is just a pickup group, but we've got some members of some highly level guilds in here. Claw, Money Python's Flying Circus, Stormlords. Let's see what else is going on. Necro, Giant Hold, and Lord of Blades. Heroic Elite, which is the difficulty I want to do it on. But that's okay, it'll be there again, I'm sure.
The wizard Tharno stands in the middle of the great cavern ahead. Though he's seen it, his... You again. And you, Rungan, as well, I see. There you are, liar, cries the frost giant, storming into the room. What are you really doing in my glacier? What are your true plans?
That is not for you to know, you vainglorious giant. You have outlived your welcome.
Three to 5k hit points. He is dying very quickly.
You have solved. If I had one plat.
Laughs Rungnir. Well fought. Now leave my glacier before I add your corpses to the pile. Still here. Then this glacier shall be your grave.
Freeze. Lock.
No shame in that.
Wow. I was hoping to have a little more time to look over this stuff before I had to Oh, I like that. Two different 45 cold resists, cold and fire. That'll help in quests where I need something like that. And the other resistances are on that one. I presume we are selling and all that, looks like it. Just making sure all that name stuff I picked up I keep track of. I said, all this is new to me. I haven't done these before. And, so, yeah. Yeah, don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. That's a wondrous craftsmanship. I'll save that for now. Sell, sell. Back out the door. I could get an experience elixir, but meh. Okay, that's done. That's done. Those are done. Him, I haven't talked to him yet. What goes up? Quest advanced. I presume we go north again. We go the same way we just went. I know for a fact we jumped down, so I'm going to take that as... Make sure I have Cocoon on. How many hours I've been doing this? It's almost 3 o'clock. So that's 3 plus, I don't know how many. I started at 9, 10 o'clock, I don't remember. Are we going this way then, is what we're saying? Looks like this is the right path. Didn't think I drug anybody with me. Sorry about that. So we're about to do what goes up. Which I've never done before. So everything I said before about not having high-level gear is kind of not applying anymore. What goes up? $135 before anything else. This is, oh yeah. I've got bravery bonus, I've got first time completing, Tome of Learning first time completing, daily playthrough. Wow. Dog, come lay down. Come lay down. No, over here. Come on. I don't want you distracting me while I'm trying to play. Good boy.
Constructed woodwork spirals up into the glacier. Clearly the nether eaves and
the
beings have not been idle.
I might have to get a bone or something to chew on, but you need to stay here and be bored. To some degree. That's what I want. I want you going around freaking out the cats or rats or making messes. After this. And actually, no, I'll probably be streaming for another hour-ish. Gonna do things that are much less stressful after this. Assuming there's any time left, I don't know how long this takes. I'm probably gonna run something like Snitch, Party Crashers, Devil Assault. reminds me to check my phone for messages since I did walk the dog and wasn't here at the time. Wow, nobody fell? Everybody should not make their saves.
Of the glacier at last. Bright light plays off the walls on the path ahead. You must not be far from the surface.
Messages. Just want to make sure before I got too far into this. I think an archer would have better saves than that.
These two golden orbs are clearly more sophisticated than the one by the door. Something has gone horribly wrong. As the wings' barriers drop, angry calls echo. Something has gone horribly wrong. As the wings' barriers drop, angry calls
That's echo interesting.
Up and down the halls.
Failure or success. Probably should have got a XP pot out of my bank, but yeah. Realistically, the difference isn't going to be that big. Maybe just a couple another EN solo runs on something. I'm not really worried about it. Hopefully I'll get to group with my guildie too here in a bit. I was already in this quest when he logged on, so I didn't actually group with him. Or I mean this group with this chain. This quest group for this show, however you say it. I've been playing for a while. My brain is turning to mush. Am I even muted? Yeah, I'm unmuted. Okay. There's the key.
You have the crest. Well, what are you waiting for?
Long fingers of darkness pour out from the corner cell. A shape of a retinue.
Cat, your tail's annoying in my head while I'm trying to do stuff, you know that? And no, I don't. I know you don't care. You're just sitting there. Vulnerable to fire, that's cool.
As the shade falls, something shatters in the cell she came from. A small jewel. You have found an ornate jeweled key. It must be useful to the Netherese. Somehow.
Presumably that unlocks loot.
Now, in the chamber ahead is the Mythala. Ah, and it seems the spell to awaken it has already begun. Go on. I'll guard your back.
The head wizard Zelagat speaks without breaking her part in the spell.
By High Prince Tantal, deal with this nuisance!
We were a bit late to stop the spell, I'm afraid. But look up. One of the marvels of antiquity, alive before our eyes. Now, we must not lose hope. We live yet. And as my uncle always says, a hunt silver never quits the chase.
There you go, learn something.
tempered by cold whipping winds and the brightness of an open sky. The glacier has taken to the air. The battlements of an entire army cover the glacier. The Netherese never meant to march. They meant to fly straight to its heart. Angry bellows issue from beyond.
I have big hands and this mouse is not very big. I wonder if the new one, the Chroma, is any better. Hello. What the actual heck is going on? A little bit of lag there.
Secures a storeroom full of
barrier to the storeroom. My UMD is something like 22.
The storeroom's clutter are four ornate chests, each with a jeweled keyhole.
What? We come all this way in this quest and there's no loot? That's a ripoff. Yeah, I got some nice hits in though. Yeah. Right. That sounds simple.
It would have been much prettier if you hadn't wrecked my comrade's spell and lodged the Mithalar here. Despite the nuisance, my invasion still flies. And now, you will become its first victims. Nothing to it in the right group. Well, isn't he a fun little bag of hit points? 65k. Nowish, I'd say. This guy is annoying. How about here?
Whoa, that was close. I almost fell off. And that's why we're at Spyglass. So I can see those guys that are just trying to sneak by.
Still standing? Really? I don't know why you even try. You are trying my patience. Enough with the pleasantries. Behold, the fury of Netherrealm shall fall upon you!
Die. Why don't you die?
I'll deal with you myself. Down there and finish you myself.
Excuse me. Hard to mute on in the middle of something.
The Mythalar's power, the flying glacier floods out of the sky.
That was a narrow scrape. What's that? Over there, look!
Oh, this is a Michael Bay production? $186,390. Wow, that was pretty good. Got a legendary victory as well. Doesn't look like I got it crap else. $186,390. Oh, that was fun. Oh, got some more completions. Guardians, oh, sheltering. Sheltering's tasty. Oh, that's even... Ooh. Hmm. Yeah, that was awesome. So, my choice here is... Constitution 8 with Thunderstruck. 35 to 60 and 35 to 60 Sonic Electric versus, let's see, where is that? Yeah, that beats the heck out of that. Yeah. Guardian's Ring is awesome because of sheltering. Plus 24 PR and MRR. That would also be very handy. Ooh, this is tough. Because that Thunderstruck alone would help. Harley, stop. You're being annoying. Yeah, dog, you're being annoying. I think... Because I have Jackal, PR, and MRR. Oh, because I don't have it, I can't? No, I thought so. Skirmisher's Ring versus Guardian's Ring. Let's see. Yeah, Ali's still on. He's busy. Lord of Blades is still going. Now they're repeating. Maybe I'll get on next one of those. Wiz King's up. Fault of Night I already did. So probably Wiz King or Lord of Blades if I'm going to do anything with anybody else. I really need to choose here, though. That's a lot more damage. And it's got a yellow slot, which is useful. They're both level 27, so they're pretty much endgame things I don't have to store. But given the chance to get one, I might as well. PR, MRR. Survivability. I already have strength, don't I? I already have Constitution 10 on me. So I have 12 con already with the insightful. Not showing my... Thought I had... I really don't have strength, because that might be the deciding factor right there. If I don't have strength... So, strength wins. Alright. Because I'm going to have to spend some time on gear. Charismatic, plus 10 spectacles of accuracy. That's interesting, but I've got... What the spectacles I got before go? Clever of Diplomacy and Vitality and Seeker. I'm obviously not going to get that. Thunder and Lightning. Plus 6, Shock, Shrieking, Impact. Huh. I'm not really going to use high-level wraps, though. Wise, 10. Natural Armor, 10. No. Fortification, 125% speed, 10 is good. Legendary Victory is nice, but, well... Accuracy is worth it, but I'm gonna move my headset on. Oh, there we go. Off my ears. No, no. Where are you going? Stay here. Stay here, dog. Stay here, dog. Yes. Hello. I know you're bored to tears. I know it. Why don't you go get a bone? Get one of your bones or one of your toys that's laying around. No, I want you to back off. I don't want you on this part of the couch. Back off a little bit. Stay here, but back off. No, dog. Right there. Stay there. That's good. That's a good compromise right there. All right. Ooh, your game bundle. I'll have to look at that email later. It'll still give me an image. And I think I'm going to go for the Fortified Bracers of Speed. That's probably the best for me right now. Alright, so quest givers here are done. Did somebody say there's a saga reward for this that I need to pick up? Or was that the saga reward I just had? That would be in here, wouldn't it? I haven't done the Explorer. Epic Random. Barely touched. Epic Slayer. Secret of Stormhorns. Kara Patwin, isn't that one of the people I just talked to? Yeah, that's one of the people I just talked to. I don't know then. I have yet to turn any sagas, so that's why I'm confused. Weren't they supposed to change the graphics for the saga turn-ins? I thought they were. That was one of the notes. I'm probably just going to go back to the airship for the moment. After I look for these saga things. Let's see. Okay, that's not it. Not it. Dog, are you hungry? Let me see what the dog wants. It looks like a meta. Everything in Evening Star Saga. So it's none of those. What's this dude over here? That's the guy in the thing, yeah. That's not it. I'm not ready to fight, so I do not want to enter that quest. Thank you. I'm just going to go out of here. I can look it up later. My brain's fried at the moment, and I just want to go back to the ship, do some buffing and such. Oh, there we go. I have 4 more quests to do on Epic for that one. I need to do the Weilun Chain. That's what needs to happen. A little bit of Weilun. And I can complete that saga. Harlequin, come here. What are you doing, dog? What are you doing, dog? Are you so bored? She's about off work now, so I'm going to have to wind down my stream and playing. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. I am probably going to do Snitch real quick just to try to get that seal, shard, whatever it is. Oh, one more time. And then I probably won't stream anymore, although I might record later, depending on how I'm feeling. Dog, you just wait. I see you. I see you. You can wait. I'll take you out. Good boy. That's it. Just sit there and wait. I also want to check my mail because I may have gotten some turbine points or favor or something. I don't know. Both. DDO store points for reaching 3,800 total favor. That's nice. What's my favor now? 3825. Making good progress. I've got so much gear to manage now. Oh god, look at all the stuff happening. I want to do Haywire Foundry, but just not right now. I'm going to lock that for the moment. Do I really even have anything to throw in here? Charisma plus 9, Wizardry 10. That can go in there. Acid 45, Seeker 8. That can go in there. This other stuff, that's really all I have. I'm going to trash that. Oh, nope, there's repeating, you know, like crossbow. That can go. The other stuff I want to save, at least for the moment, because I don't know if I'm going to use it or not, but it's named, and I finally got some named stuff, so. Kill that stuff, sell some gems. Alright, let's do the snitch real quick. He is, yeah, still in House D stuff, so I don't think I've got snitch on Ransack, but I'll check. Thrascarina, Druid's Curse, Thorn and Paw, Gateway. Jungle, Don't Drink the Water, Overgrowth, Outbreak. That's interesting how Outbreak is 40, everything else is 20. Okay. So did I see, what was it I was looking for? Snitch. I didn't see Snitch. Let me run Snitch twice real quick, and I'll call it after that. Oh yeah, I'm entering from this side, so Snitch is over that way. It is right here. Somewhere. I went the wrong way. It's here, on this side. I missed it somehow. Alright, so Epic the Snitch on Epic Normal. The sounds and not really for XP, mostly for
Perhaps Roderick the, won't cause a scene if you ask him a few discreet questions in a public place.
Piece of the epic antique great axe that I need is what I'm really doing this for. Don't really care about anything else from here. I'll take the XP, of course, especially if it ranks me up, but I don't really care about it.
The stench of smoke.
Good boy, Harley.
Wafts down the corridor.
Nope, didn't get it. That's okay. Stupid rats. This one's easy to forget if you haven't run it in a while. First couple times I've run it recently, I've screwed up, gone down the wrong tunnels. So, yeah. If I do anything else for Twitch tonight, it's going to be updating my page with some stuff. Maybe making some final edits on that post that I said I was going to put up, linking that page to my Twitch. And, yeah, I'm not going to be streaming anything else tonight, I don't believe. What? Oh. I don't usually do that. Harley, sit.
If you could lower one of
sit.
The nearby ladders, you would be able to...
Why are you walking towards me when I told you to sit? I don't understand that, dog. Leave it. You don't need to lose any eyes tonight. No, you don't.
You
yes, I see you. I see you, buddy. I do. Come lay down. Harley, come lay down. Dog, come lay down. Come here and lay down. Come on. Lay your butt down. Come on. Over here. Over here, lay down. Come on. Over here and lay down. Come on. Come on. There you go. That's a good boy. A good boy would have done it the first time I asked you. You know that? If you were a really good boy and you were paying attention, you would have done it the first time I asked you. Yeah, you would have. You would have, wouldn't you? Uh-huh. I wonder how long this is going to take to show up on my past broadcasts. Out of my face. Back up. Get on my face. You can be here, you just... I don't want you right in my face, dog. Harlequin. Wait. Alright, guys, it looks like I'm going to have to go after this one because he's really antsy, and if I'm going to take that break, I might as well just stop. Due to my SO getting home shortly from work and needing to eat because I didn't have lunch. Harlequin!
As you open the valve, the muffled sound of gears turning can be heard from the water below.
I'm going to skip the optional rust monster and just get to the end. What are you doing? Oh, okay. That's fine. You can lay down in your bed. That's good. That's a good boy. I'm just going to get to the end. Be done with this.
Your pursuit has led you out of Tanner's.
I'll get the extra 1k for stealthing the dogs.
Watchdogs dream peacefully in the sunshine below. If you're careful,
that's really not necessary.
You can catch up to Roderick Nettle and still let sleeping dogs lie.
I've got a cat bothering me wanting to eat, and dog bothering me wanting to go out and eat. I just don't understand this whole, I'm still streaming, I gotta take care of this. That's okay. Let's see. I'll cocoon myself, I'll go ahead and stone skin. And give myself a power surge to kill this caster here. There we go. Harried my butt. That's horse crap. A fight starts, and oh my gosh, I am harried. I have orange alert or whatever I had. That's dumb. And here's the end fight, so all I gotta do is wait for the conversation. Just, like, 2 more minutes, buddy. Can you wait 2 more minutes for me? 2 more minutes, buddy. 2 minutes. Can you give me 2 minutes? Come on, give me 2 minutes. Can you do that for me, dog? Yeah, can you do that for me? Yeah, you can. Yeah, there you go. Play with your toy a bit. There you go. Play with your toy. Yeah. And slay this stupid demon, dragon, devil, whatever he is. Don't even care. I just want my seal or shard or whatever, the great anti-great axe, so I can epify it. That's like the last, one of the last pieces of gear I think I need is something in for my weapon that'll serve me in most of the quests at 20 until I can get to 24 to use my Thunderforged. Oh, he actually petrified me. That's new. Doesn't usually do that. Or he hasn't been doing that, I should say. Just die. Thank you. Alright. So thanks everyone for watching throughout the day. It's been a long haul. And I appreciate watching and following and reading and viewing repeats and just have me on the background, even if it's just noise or something, video in the background you're not even watching. I appreciate all of that. Anything to get my channel some views and hopefully expand the community around playing and such. So yeah, I am going to get back to the airship and then I'll stop broadcasting there. Thanks again, everybody.